Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And like this video. Anyway, today I'm going to be doing a Q&A / get ready with me. I also asked you guys to ask me questions for a YouTube video, so I decided to put both of them in one video. Either way, I didn't really get a lot of questions. Some of the stuff that I did get, they weren't really questions. Let's go ahead and get started. Change of area. I'm going to be using my spin brush to wash my face. I use this Olay acne scrub cleaner. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and brush my teeth. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this stuff off my face. Now after I wash my face, the only moisturizer that I use is Vaseline Girl. And a lot of people's like, doesn't it make your face like all greasy and stuff? Honestly, it's not bad as long as you don't put too much scenery. I changed my clothes. I'm wearing this shirt. I'm basically wearing this white shirt and then some ripped jeans. I'm wearing my watch that I got from, I don't know where I got this watch. Earrings that I got from my mom. This bracelet that I got from my dad, and then this other bracelet that I got from my mentor. His name is Mr. Ant. So if you're watching this, hey Mr. Ant, I'm doing my makeup. I'll answer your questions. I'm ultra healing. So the first question that I got is, it said, worst mistake you've ever made, not including relationships. I would say the worst mistake I've ever made, just letting people influence my decision. Like, just not liking somebody because somebody else doesn't like them. So now that I did that, I'm going to go ahead and do my eyebrows. The next question that I got is, it says, what do you want to be when you grow up? My friend Mike, he said, I miss you. And I miss you too. I'd be a pediatrician. Either a pediatrician or a nurse. The next question that I got is, it says, how are you doing? I'm doing good. Right now I'm doing my makeup, but like mentally I'm doing good. Physically, there's like a lot of things I want to change about my body and stuff. But as of right now, you know, I'm doing good. I'm trying to stay positive with this whole virus going on. It's actually really scary because you never know who has it, or, you know, like somebody that you know really well could possibly have your, you know, have that virus. So hopefully everybody is staying inside and just trying to take care of themselves. Okay, so now that I finally got that on, because that literally took me forever to get this lash on, I'm going with a little bit of eyeshadow. I know I should have did this before I put my lashes on, but I'm just gonna do like a really soft natural color. I haven't done this one in a while. Hold on. I know my palette is a little bit dirty, but I'm gonna go with this. So the next question that I got, it says, what have you been doing during quarantine and what sports do you play? Mainly my quarantine has been consisting of work, sleeping, eating, and obviously spending time with my family. I'm going to put on highlighter. I also didn't answer the second part of this question. It says, what sports do you play? I play 3 sports. I do swim, soccer, and field hockey. I would suggest trying field hockey. Field hockey in Virginia is like a... It's at the beginning of school. You put Blistex on. And I'm going to go ahead and finish up the rest of these questions. Well, the rest of these aren't even really questions, they're just stuff that people put up here. Like, somebody said, Amiylah has nice toes, don't at me. And I know who said this, but I'm not gonna put that person in the video. Another person said, let's be friends, my followers never talk to me. Of course we can be friends, just DM me. Another question, well, not really a question, But my friend said, I miss you, and I miss you too. Some people were trying to get me to, like, grow money or something. I don't believe in that. We don't do scams around here. We'll conclude this video. I really hope that you guys like this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And if you have never seen my face before, hi, my name is Amiylah. You should definitely subscribe to my channel and like this video. And also, if you haven't seen my last video, there'll be like a little thing up here somewhere where you can just click it and it'll take you right to that video. Also, you guys should comment video ideas that I should do in the future. That being said,